This is HSK2, we are in the workbook, lesson 4, and we're going to correct page number 32. In this activity, we have different pictures. We're going to listen to different dialogues, and according to what we hear, we need to choose the correct picture for each dialogue. First, we listen to dialogue for question 6.
六，
你喜欢吃中国菜吗？
我非常喜欢吃，我也会做。六，
你喜欢吃中国菜吗？
我非常喜欢吃，我也会做。
In the dialogue, we hear a man saying, 你喜欢吃中国菜吗? Do you like eating Chinese food? The woman answers, 我非常喜欢吃，我也会做。I like it very much. I also can cook. Regarding to this, we have picture letter C, in which we have some food on a plate.Now we listen to dialogue for question 7.
七，
这个是谁买的？
这个是安娜买的。今天是大卫的生日。七，
这个是谁买的？
这个是安娜买的。今天是大卫的生日。
In this dialogue, we hear a man asking,这个是谁买的? Who bought this? The woman answers, 这个是安娜买的。今天是大卫的生日。This was bought by Anne. Today is David's birthday. Related to this, we have letter F. In this picture, we can see a man opening something similar to a box, and he is surprised when looking inside the box. Now we listen to a dialogue for question 8.
八，
李先生出院多长时间了？
我不知道，你问一下张医生吧。八，
李先生出院多长时间了？
我不知道，你问一下张医生吧。
In the dialogue, we listen a woman asking, 李先生出院多长时间了? How long until Mr. Li can leave the hospital? There is another woman, and she answers, 我不知道，你问一下张医生吧。I don't know. You ask Dr. Chan. Related to this, we have picture letter E, where there is a doctor. Now we listen to the dialogue for question 9.
九，你怎么认识芳芳的？
是小明帮我介绍的。
九，你怎么认识芳芳的？
是小明帮我介绍的。
In this dialogue, we hear a woman asking, 你怎么认识芳芳的? How do you know 芳芳? This is a Chinese name. The man answers, 是小明帮我介绍的。小明 introduced her to me. In picture letter A, we can see some people walking and talking, so this one is the picture related to question 9. Now we listen to a dialogue for question 10.
十，
女儿，你去接一下电话。
对不起，爸爸，我没时间接电话，我在做饭呢。十，
女儿，你去接一下电话。
对不起，爸爸，我没时间接电话，我在做饭呢。
In this dialogue, we hear a man saying, 女儿，你去接一下电话。Daughter, go to get the phone. The woman says, 对不起，爸爸，我没时间接电话，我在做饭呢。I'm sorry, Dad, I don't have time to get the phone. I'm cooking. In picture letter B, we have a woman cooking, so this one is the correct answer. With this, we finish correcting page number 32 in the workbook.